My name is Monica Den Blase from DSA 2-3, and let's talk about aeroponics.
What is aeroponics? Aeroponics is a process of growing plants in an air or mist environment without the use of soil or an aggregate medium. Aeroponic culture is distinct from hydroponics, aquaponics, and in vitro plant tissue culture cultivation. Unlike hydroponics, which uses a liquid nutrient solution as a growing media and critical minerals to support plant growth, and aquaponics, which uses water and fish waste to support plant growth, while aeroponics does not use a growing medium. Methods of using aeroponic. Aeroponic growing's primary premise is to grow plants suspended in a closed or semi-closed environment by spraying the plant's dangling roots and lower stem with a nutrient-rich water solution that is atomized or sprayed. In ideal world, the environment is free of pests and disease, allowing the plants to develop healthier and faster than those planted in a medium. Pest and illness may still pose a concern because most aeroponic settings are not completely sealed off from the outside. Type of aeroponics. First, low pressure units. Plant roots are suspended above a nutritional solution reservoir or inside a channel connected to a reservoir in most low-pressure aeroponic gardens. Low-pressure pump delivers nutritional solution via jets or ultrasonic translucers into the reservoir where it drips or drains. Plants in these units tend to develop dry parts of their root systems as they mature, preventing appropriate nutrient uptake. Second, high-pressure devices. High-pressure aeroponic techniques, in which a mist is generated by a high-pressure pump or pumps, are commonly utilized in the production of high-value crops and plants, specimen to offset the high setup cost associated with this kind of horticulture. Air and water purification, nutrient sterilization, low-mass polymers, and pressurized nutrient delivery systems are all part of high-pressure aeroponic system. Third, commercial systems. High-pressure device, hardware, and biological systems are included in commercial aeroponic systems. Enhancements for longer plant life and crop maturation are included in the biological system matrix. Commercial aeroponic systems, such as high-pressure devices, are used to cultivate high-value crops in which several crop rotations are performed on a regular basis. Data collection, monitoring, analytical feedback, and internet connections to multiple subsystems are all included in advanced commercial systems.